Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to download and install Google Chrome on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to know how to get Chrome in Windows 11 to use as an alternative web browser. Thankfully, the method is nice and simple to follow, so it won't take us too long, and Chrome will work just as it did in Windows 10. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. The first step to download Chrome is to head to the Google Chrome download page. I'll include a link to this in the description, but if you search for Chrome in Google, the top result should get you to this page as well. You want to load this on the web browser that comes with Windows. This will likely be the Edge browser. On this page, click on the blue Download Chrome button, and it is up to you if you want to check the box to send usage statistics. After clicking on this, it should appear in the download section. This could be in the top right or at the bottom. Once it has finished downloading, click on it once. If you can't find it, you can use File Explorer to navigate to the Downloads folder. It should now bring up the user account control screen, and you need to choose Yes on here. It should then begin downloading and installing automatically. Allow this to complete all of the steps, and once it has finished, Chrome should open automatically, and then you can use it as normal. And so that is how to download and install Google Chrome on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Those methods should work on nearly all versions of Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.